was impressive.
This is what I was taught. Let's move. Why can't we just download it the normal way?
The AI matrix works differently than the human mind. Inject the nanomachines. When they are ready, we will assimilate them.
Done. I hate needles. What the fuck? My head!
I can feel it too. The nanomachines are imprinting the AI matrix into your brain. In a moment, we should...
I've got something, Professor. Images. An old corporation military hospital. I don't recognize this technology.
I do, partially. These are quantum matrices, stimulation and growth environments.
This is bullshit.
This implies us investigating it. Am I correct?
Are you totally fucked up? They will send the whole CLN after us.
Sooner or later, the research department will find out what we did at the laboratory. The true target for the Atlas was the corporation's hospital. The exterior AI had to have a reason to plan a direct assault. The technology developed there is the key for Bezos' survival.
Fuck it. What are we supposed to do when we get there?
This should be rather obvious, Mr. Fletcher. We will assimilate all the AI matrices.
Yeah, right. I'd rather just blow my brains out right now.
The nanomachines circulating in your blood are not only there to assimilate the AI. Their main goal is to redevelop your brain structure. When they are done, your potential would be limitless.
What the fuck are you rumbling about? You made me a tool for... What did you make me a tool for?
To save the city. It's the corporation who is the enemy.
You're not telling me everything. Jesus, I hate your kind so much.
Alas, our acquaintance had to start from something, Major.
Welcome to our great terminal. Good choice. The guard was successfully mounted.
Thank you.
station has to be near. Find your way through the hangar.
Thank you.
tracks are torn off, at least for the time being. It's our only chance to get to the next station. Hurry up, Mr. Fletcher.
Good choice. The guard was successful.
Thank you.
upgrade terminal. Good choice. The guard was successfully mounted.
You cannot pass this far with...
Mr. Fletcher, we should head to the end of the tunnel.